I'm glad you got it.
You're there.
What was that?
Yeah, there's a body underneath you.
I didn't see it.
But if you let me down again,
I should scan the crime scene to determine the cause of death.
Hold the scan for evidence. Evidence.
The murderer is likely to have trace elements of the blood on them without realizing it.
Should scan his face next. Yeah.
The victim's face has been removed and the head wrapped in bandages. There have been 3 murders in Gotham over the last month with the same MO. The press have nicknamed the killer the Identity Thief. If he's now in Arkham City, I need to track him down and stop him. I'll filter the scanner to track the victim's blood particles. That should lead me to the last person to see the victim alive. Maybe even the killer himself.
Blood trail. He's gotta walk.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Everybody was mayor now. No way could Strange get the mayor of Gotham freaking city sent in here.
There it is.
Let me go.
You know what I really like about Arkham Knight? The fear takedowns.
Oh, yeah.
Those are really helpful.
Oh, I love those.
This is getting crazy.
That man just, like, lightly karate chopped his neck. Like, cool.
Fucking Batman. You see that? He didn't turn around.
Batman, learn direction.
Damn.
Talk about direction.
Okay, I think that's north. I think. I don't have a compass.
I don't want you to actually talk about direction. Just kidding, Justin. You can do whatever you want.
Hey, there's the guy. Are you scared?
Can't stand this.
Why did you kill him?
Wasn't me. I'm not a killer. I'm a plumber, for God's sake. You've got to believe me.
I don't have to believe anything. Tell me what you saw.
There was this guy. He dropped the body there.
Obviously something.
He was weird looking.
You're in Arkham
City.
You
won't believe me.
The fuck is up with his jacket?
He looked like Bruce Wayne.
What?
His textures haven't loaded.
Someone must have got to him. He was covered in cuts and bruises, but
dude.
I'm sure it was him. Poor guy.
What the fuck?
Target the size of Gotham City painted.
His shirt, his scarf, and his jacket all have the same texture.
There may be more victims of the Identity Thief in Arkham City.
Very weird, but
the hands have the same texture too.
Where's weird.
The, should we? Yeah, I'll go answer that phone.
Yeah, it zazz. But yeah, he said he's like he's just I'm just a plumber for God's sake. There has to be something wrong with him. He's in Arkham City. It's
yeah,
like it's the
sad.
Big city jail for villains, for baddies.
I'm so happy you remember me. I'll never forget you. I've got a special game planned, Batman.
Oh yeah.
A game just for you. Ring, ring.
You wanna go get pizza after this?
Yeah, sure.
Cool. Because I'm starving.
No, or I haven't eaten either.
Ring, ring.
Ring, ring, ring.
You know, I hate that those things take pictures now. Like, take screenshots.
Oh, what, the trophies?
Yeah.
Yeah, it takes up so much space.
Not even that. Just the, like...
Well, you can continue that. What's on the left side of the map? The second one of those?
Assault in progress.
So just multiple assaults in progress.
Yeah.
Because I thought that was supposed to trigger
augmented
another phone
reality room. Training online.
Since we're gonna go around this way anyways, I'll start with that.
Yeah.
But yeah.
But yeah. Other than just taking upstairs.
Yeah, I don't like them because they come out of nowhere and then like you're Like, if you don't know that a trophy's gonna happen, you kind of move your camera around like I did there, and it kind of messes up the picture. So it's like, why even have them?
True. I think one of the reasons I don't like them as much is because they're not perfectly timed. Because Final Fantasy 15, there are a bunch of trophies that feel like in certain moments they should have like awesome screenshots, or at least perfect moments for a screenshot for a trophy. And because it takes the picture either like a second after, a second before, it messes with it. It makes it feel like that. Yeah.
Like you can catch a loading screen in one of them.
Yeah. End of one of the chapters in Final Fantasy 15, it has this moment where Noctis is like walking away, and then
Jesus.
Snipers. But it has this moment where Noctis is like walking away and has like this good cinematic shot.
Cool.
And a trophy pops up. But all I get is a black screen. Because because the picture doesn't capture instantly when the trophy does.
Yeah.
So I'm left with a black screen, and I'm like, that was like such a good picture for stupid. it was such a good moment for a screenshot. It would have been awesome, and like I saw that because it was the first one that I saw. Oh my god, the trophy and the screenshot, they actually did it so it made sense. I go to look at it and I'm like, oh my god, this is stupid. This is badly timed.
In Mass Effect Andromeda, when you colonize the first thingy, I hope we cut this out because it's spoilers. When you colonize the first thingy, you get a trophy for it, but there's a loading screen promptly afterwards. So the screen is just a loading screen.
I'd be surprised how many trophies I have that are just black screens or loading screens the trophy as well pops up late from when you're supposed to get. Oh no, it's not the screenshot in that, it's the trophy itself that pops up late. So literally I got the trophy during the black screen. Basically, the trophy happened right after the
scene happens.
Yeah, and I always thought it was the picture then the trophy that popped up, or vice versa. No, they do happen at the same time. It's just the trophies show up late, so you don't get these awesome screenshots that you're supposed to get for some of them.
Trophies aren't perfect anyways. Like the Arkham Knight trophy that we were trying to get. It's
fucking hard.
What was it like?
It was get
3
like
days eight? Afterwards or something like that, because you had done it before.
I've done it so many times and you were there with me and it didn't give it to me. I did it again one time and just gave it to me.
Yeah,
like some of the trophies are just broken in general. But yeah, okay, what
do you want? Anyways, upgrades.
See, I hate that all that was spoiler too.
Yeah,
for stuff, because this is good commentary. It's just us talking, but still. Should we get more armor? I'd say ballistic armor.
Cool.
Yeah, because we're not getting hit that much, but flying around and getting shot?
Like if we get killed by just randomly flying around and stuff. What?
Batman. Alright, so which one's this? The flyer? Or the SOS?
SOS.
Okay. The throwing. Really?
Yeah, it gets the job done. Riddler challenge was fucking Jesus. You see that red line there?
Yeah.
I thought that was a sniper.
Oh god. Now this is Deadshot. This is Deadshot.
Oh, it is.
He's below you.
Where? Okay. Is that him?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Over here, Batman.
Oh. Fucking idiot couldn't see me.
Dumbass.
What are you doing?
See, look,
here?
His textures.
Someone after me. He's trying
They've
to
loaded
me.
In.
Who?
It's the same model.
Okay,
strange.
That's.
That's so weird. We just saw like a wireframe. Look.
Whoa.
Oh, that's weird.
No sooner is it all operational, he has me thrown in here.
What were you working on?
Okay, now
there's
two snipers.
Of signal relay points what? Around the top of the tower.
I feel like everything's just moving in.
Boom.
Oh, he's dead.
I need to set up a crime scene here. It's the only way to find out who killed this man.
I feel like Batman's just way overly too calm about everything.
I feel like he knows what's going on, though. Like, he's like, okay, someone killed him, and it has to be Deadshot.
Okay, follow the bullet line.
Follow the leader. Open the way, hold on.
there should be a sniper over there if I'm taking that. That way works. Jesus, can you imagine that dude right now with pissing his pants?
He's like, what the fuck is happening?
Like, literally, you came at him full force. Mm-hmm. And there's also the AR over here as well, but,
Did I ever shoot it?
I think so.
Even you will be able to get in
what's
here.
Oh,
this is getting too emotional.
Because...
I did overshoot it.
Yeah.
I keep seeing you lying.
Yeah,
the shot was taken from somewhere around here. I should scan it.
Oh god, audio is overlapping. Joker, shut up.
He's just talking over...
There should
over
be
him.
A, something on the ground. There it is.
He was just talking over the Joker. He was like, I don't even care what he says.
There's the shell casing.
I got more important things to do.
That's the good thing about bullets, is that they go straight.
Alfred,
so, like, we can tell, like, where a bullet
to the
comes
the
from. Yeah. Like, imagine if bullets could curve.
Oh, God.
How fucked would Batman be right now? He'd be like...
That might be very fucked.
It
seems unlikely, but I'm not really getting it out.
Come on, it could have been from anywhere, guys.
It, like, circles around his head.
It's like a fly just buzzing around Batman. What the fuck?
Send me the full database entry.
And then shoot the guy. Oh, motherfucker, I didn't see where it came from. Deadshot.
Shot dead.
Awesome.
Oh, I get it. Shot dead. Deadshot.
AR should be on.
Yeah.
Augmented. What do we get for doing the advanced ones? I forget.
We get some kind of upgrades, I think. I know we get upgrades for the normal ones.
It should be a buff. Yep. You can just walk through it.
Ha.
It's pretty cool. Oh, I remember hating this one.
Oh, it's a good thing I'm doing it. Oh, there's a phone call.
That's fine. They show up randomly, I guess.
Oh, I know why you hate it. Yeah, I did this one before, too. It took me 15 tries before I got it.
I don't remember how many it took me, because this was years ago, but the game was like a year old.
Yeah.
The original game was a year old. This one's not even a year old. Because once.
Hey, there you go. Looked like he was running.
Second try. Technically.
Still.
Oh, balloons. Balloons. Oh, no, I just saw a sniper, too.
Yeah, I know.
Really? Yeah, Freeze must be pretty pissed, right? I mean, Joker stole his wife, threatened to pull the plug. No way was Freeze gonna forget that.
How the hell did you know that?
Joker had me dragged.
There you go. Woo! Yeah, skill. Up, motherfucker. Bitch.
Nice.
And there's just one more sniper. I just want to get rid of them.
Yeah.
No.
Hopefully they don't respawn.
Okay. They probably will when we actually, like, restart. Bitch. He nicked me with a bullet.
Just one bit.
See his belly pop?
Yeah, I saw that. Did a little bit of the worm.
We'll do Nora last.
Yeah.
Is there... Oh, God.
Augmented reality training online.
Why does it feel like it's, like, going really slow?
It is. It's at, like, 15 frames or something like that. Something really low. That's how I feel playing Mass Effect Andromeda. I know I've been giving the game a lot of flack. I still love the game and love the fact that it's like, finally, another Mass Effect game.
Yeah. It's kind of like me with 15. Like, I point out a lot of the flaws and... Hello? What do you mean?
Fucking two other ones?
Ow.
He shot you! Wow.
I know there were more, I just didn't expect them to, like, kind of turn around.
Mm-hmm.
See me. I saw some kind of ninja over there. Oh my god.
That way.
Oh yeah, I can also do Scarecrow.
Scarcrow, eh?
Yeah, remember this from like the first or second episode?
Oh yeah.
Boom.
If you're afraid, don't be scared to
crow it.
I think that's what it said. Okay.
Weird.
I remember a trophy that you have to get here. That it's like the longest flight in the game or something like that.
Batman! It's Batman!
Woo!
You remember that? It's in this area.
Oh yeah, what was it? Glide across water or something like that?
Something like that. Well, yes, you did glide across water. I don't know for how long though. And it was like you just barely got there.
Yeah. Oh, I meant to hit a triangle. But, oh, I remember what this is.
Oh, Batman.
Fucking whiffed. Over an hour.
Oh, is it Anarchy?
Nope.
No?
Anarchy is Origin, I believe.
Origin only. Yeah.
Which is a shame. I really liked Anarchy. Bane!
Hey, Bane. Some dude actually referenced him in this game.
Did he?
Yeah, he was like, where's Anarchy? He, that kid loves this stuff. Or something like that.
Last time I saw you, you were right.
No, it was in Arkham Knight.
You knew
it was in Arkham
Knight
that he mentioned him.
I wasn't trying to. I'm in no mood for
but
a fight. What do you
I
do?
Really like the Anarchy stuff. I really like Anarchy as a character. It's a shame that it was
the
really
also managed
only
to send some off Arkham Island.
I know a lot of people didn't like him. I heard
I know.
Some stuff like
Penguin
that.
Penguin had his own
yeah.
Titan guards.
Like, I understand
how much more did
why
you
it was kind of just like really boring side of stuff, but as a character, I really like Anarchy in general.
This city to abuse the Titan. Dr. Young used me to create it. It is my duty to destroy what remains.
I'll help you. But
oh,
understand
yeah.
This. If you try
the Joker used Dr. Young
you down too.
To
and
use Bane.
We find Titan
yeah.
Containers,
to
we
create
destroy
the Bane.
Them.
And this is why you destroy the Titan
the
containers.
Titans, not Bane. That's
of course. Each container has a radio beacon built in. There were 12 containers
why
left
did
in
I ever
city.
Think it was Titan? I mean,
each.
It was Bane.
Then we meet back here.
I don't know.
The stuff is
not
called
anymore.
Bane.
I found two earlier. I destroyed them.
Bane
don't
uses
do anything
Bane.
To make me doubt
yeah,
your motives here. Understand.
Yeah. How many have we destroyed so far? Two, I think.
Three?
Two or three?
I think you did two, I did one.
Hmm. Okay. Is that what these are?
Yes.
Okay, so we've only gotten two. Because we're supposed to take six each.
Okay.
So, okay. Snuffle love again.
Where next?
But yeah, don't you get something for scanning the teddy bear?
Did I?
I thought you did. Scan it again? Nope.
There it is. I knew there was.
Where should I go next?
Okay. And now we can do the AR and then find Nora.
Yeah. And we can leave the canisters for later.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure we'll visit a lot of those areas, or at least general areas, so we can get them over there.
Yeah.
Is there something? No. Actually, it should be scanning this.
AR, AR, AR. No, isn't it? Is it VR?
Augmented
no, it's
reality
AR.
Training activated.
Watch this one.
It's not.
Oh.
Apparently it is.
Augmented reality training failed.
It was the best of times. It was the worst of times.
And the best. All right.
Training
no
and
ever
this
gonna...
is gonna be cut right out of this.
And this AR mission is gonna bring me down.
Oh.
Did I try it?
Yeah, sure.
Because you seem pretty close.
Yeah. God, I'm glad we only have this and Nora to do.
Yeah.
Then I have to go to the bathroom.
Are we gonna order Pizza Hut and then have it delivered to Brian's house, or are we gonna go and get it?
We can go and get it.
Cool.
I haven't done it. Just a little too much. I don't know how I figured it out, but I kind of figured out how to, like, slowly glide up.
Mm-hmm.
It's nothing that I've, like, setting myself, oh, just do this. It's kind of just something I instinctively do.
Mm-hmm.
So it's really hard for me to, like, say, okay, you just gotta, like, do this. I don't remember exactly what I did. Something similar to that.
Yeah.
At least from what it looked like. I really wish Batman, like, grappled up instead of going to that, just to make things faster. I'm trying to think. Like, do we get a better grappling moves?
I think so. That sounds like something that would happen here. You can forget.
Because I can't think of anything else that this would give us.
Like a triple grapnel boost instead of a double?
Yeah. Something like that. Whoop! I tried.
Yeah.
I tried so hard. I kind of stopped pulling up.
What the fuck is that?
That thing got caught. I wanted to roll up.
There. So close.
Yeah. I tried moving the
camera. Same.
Reality training activated. Okay.
There you go.
That's right.
Good work, kiddo.
Awesome. What do I get?
Is that all of them?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Your natural training complete.
You get a bat wing?
Glide for 30 meters on maintain. That's what it was. Is that the one you were talking about?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is that really all?
You got a bat wing, Justin.
Shut up.
No.
Okay. I believe I have to go around towards the water. Yeah, it. I have to get Amora. Find Amora. I might be wrong. No, I think I'm wrong. I think I might be wrong. No, I'm not wrong.
You okay?
Shut up. I'm remembering things a bit later than they should happen. Yeah, there it is.
You're not gonna make it.
Well, he's gonna.
Okay.
Because it's in there. But.
The Zaz still holds his threat. Oh, yeah!
Yep, and now. Oh, not that one.
Because these things disintegrate over time, don't they?
Of course. Not really that matter yet.
That was weird.
Just drifting slowly.
Drifting in my dream.
Okay, I'm not gonna risk jumping it. Just
in case it like black screens you.
Yeah. Just in case Batman decides to like move and run,
mm-hmm.
Or decides to grapnel. Back the other way.
Yeah.
I don't know if we can do it yet, but should we show the scarecrow secret? Do you actually know what I'm talking about?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna see if I can possibly do it.
With a knife.
I don't care. I normally like the beat downs, but I don't feel like doing it. I do want to see how I can do it.
You press square instead of circle.
It's more that I keep expecting moments like that to happen.
Yeah.
Where, like, everyone slows down a little. That's weird.
I do that a lot, actually. That's why my combat sucks.
Camera! Please.
So you would have gotten like a 40 hit combo upwards of that.
Yeah. I should let Freeze. If I kept the beatdown guy, I would have done even better.
Mm-hmm.
Return to Mr. Freeze. Okay, we'll be back. Gotta unlock this though.
Here be dragons.
He be coming rain. Frozen bait.
You hit me in the ear, you son bitch.
You hit me in the ear, you son bitch.
Fucking Christ. So good.
Oh, God.
Oh, I didn't tell you, but I got a new case for my phone.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, because the flip case wasn't doing it for me anymore. I needed something a little more protective. Gotham City.
Behind me.
Oh, my God! Behind me. Sink, sink, sink! Yes,
I
Justin.
I really thought I would have gotten something for doing the,
The AR stuff? Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought so, too.
It felt like a waste. It was just a trophy. Like, obviously, yeah, I like getting trophies, but...
Especially for the channel.
Yeah. But, I mean, for nothing at all, really, in the end.
Yeah, no, like, bonus for your gameplay or anything. Feels weird.
Oh. Nope. Meant to...
Hey, there's a phone call.
I might as well do it, because fucking Freeze is being fucking emo.
Don't come in my room, Dad.
Yeah, like, no joke, he's like, blocking the entrance. I know there's another way to get in, but, like, that's the only one
Speak.
I know of. Off the top of my head. Okay, I have to...
That is good.
Yeah,
oh, okay. Yeah.
Very good. You'll need that to solve my little game.
Cold killer.
You may have heard that I've been providing salvation.
Let me, like, start tracking this call.
Lucky enough to answer my calls.
Hardly salvation. You've been killing them.
Oh.
That's a question of perspective. For example,
bad. No
from where I'm
life. No pattern of killing, making difficult to track. Compulsive need to kill others.
What's an
inmate? Indefinite incarceration. No parole. Hearing permitted. No appeals permitted.
If you hurt them, Zez, I will hunt you down.
This is a blonde.
I bet you
That's
will.
Is he?
Yeah.
But first, a little game.
Hair and nails on the blonde.
In Arkham City, there's a phone ringing. I know
it's weird.
Place, yeah. But you need to find it. Take too long, and I kill these piggies. And don't try anything clever. I had a friend help me bounce the signal through every relay from here to Bloodhaven. You'll never find me.
No, they reference Bloodhaven.
Hang up that phone and start.
Who
are they
reference Bloodhaven?
Ring, 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 ring.
Something I have to do? Oh, I have to get to the other phone. Yeah, this is what I thought would have happened before.
Yeah. The first one was just like an initiative kind of thing.
Yeah. Well, you know, Zaz is a thing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That feels kind of weird doing the error missions for no reason.
Yeah.
Sucks.
Jump off! God damn it,
man. Okay, man. We don't got time for this.
We got shit to do, man.
Ming.
Ming.
Mang.
I'm gonna make it. I don't have any worries about that, but...
What are you, CJ? Mang.
Ming.
Ming. Ming. Have you talked to him at all?
No.
No? That sucks. I haven't talked to him either.
I really only, like, can contact them through Facebook.
Right.
So, I don't really use Facebook's messenger outside of the YouTube chat. Say, 16 thing. Answer. And this is where I have to...
Did I ever tell you about my first kill, Batman? No. As I am sure you are aware, my parents were dead and I was rich. So rich, I could have anything I wanted, but of course, all I wanted was them back. I now know that that was impossible, of course, that their death served a higher purpose.
Fully wasn't
but this, back yeah. then, I had yet to experience the joy of cold steel cutting through warm flesh. I had no idea how I could save these people from the relentless misery of their existence.
You should have stayed that way.
Really? Then I'll stop now. Find another telephone, Batman. Goodbye.
It's weird. One of them has a little... has a marker around it. You see that?
Yeah. It's weird. Oh, that's why. It's because that's where our objective was. Okay, go back to free. We'll be back.
Do the canisters while you're here.
Oh, yeah. God, I wish this thing was faster. I know I can't do this one because it's underground. We haven't gone underground yet. I might be able to do this one. It's in the museum.
It's triangle to select the thing.
Yeah. I'm gonna see if I can get through there.
Welcome to the Iceberg Lounge.
Can I see it in here? Okay, so.
Batman.
In.
It's under new management.
Okay.
Yeah. Wrong one. Never mind.
What's up, guys? Mama, what's up, bitch?
This music, though.
Thanks for your help.
Guide, wrong button.
You were talking about how you would use the sonic batarang. Yeah. I would never use it.
I'd use it for some of the stealth, just so I can make it a little quicker. Get some of them away, get some of them closer. So, might as well. We're doing all this, so... Which way do I go? I know how to get them. I'm not going to use time. Oh, yeah. Nope, nope.
You could have just tapped out one, or L2 rather, I think.
Yeah,
good.
I'm stupid though.
It's all good.
Okay.
Perspective. I didn't read the rest of that.
But
hey, that's really useful.
I'm surprised I did not fall.
Yeah. Dude, we gotta go eat after this.
Yes, we do.
So hungry.
Get out of my way. I need to take a piss. That's what I need to do.
Again?
I sucked down water after I did this.
You're right.
After I went the first time. That was weird. It zoomed in. There we go. Should be this way, right?
Yep.
Yep.
It's probably not the best idea to come after this.
Probably not, but whatever.
You were outroing, by the way.
Yeah.
Penguins.
Which one is it? It's one of these.
It's the water one.
Yihua?
I think so. Never mind. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's funny. They call them Joker's pets. And in Injustice 2, with Harley.
Oh, do they?
And the hyenas. That's what
You have armor.
That's what the Riddler thing said. Something about Joker's pets.
Yeah.
Fucking Jesus, this combo is horrible. God, man.
Drop the god.
I was about to say, maybe you want to get out of the corner.
I just want to. Cool.
Sweet. It's gonna be great. Wait, go back.
Come back here. Huh?
There was a little Riddler thing in there. In the treasure chest, I think.
Where?
No, keep turning around. That. No. No, turn around. That.
Yeah. I have to go from behind. But it's not what I wanted.
I saw a tiny green question mark and I was like, oh, that's adorable. And I was like, wait, it's a trophy. Speaking of trophies.
Makes for good experience.
Yeah, man.
Don't forget Riddler.
Up fast.
That move.
Yeah, you saw that move too?
Yeah.
It was weird. It was weird, man. Like, Zoinks, man.
Okay, where is... There.
Where is the Titan? From Teen Titans.
Teen Titans! Go!
Do you think Teen Titans are on Titan?
Dun, dun, hey, dun.
After this, look up at the wall adjacent from you.
Skeleton. Jason, that means...
To your right, right there. It's Melissa and Courtney! Holy shit, and they have the first letters.
Jesus.
What the fuck?
Well, tops to us for getting names. I thought that was a penguin.
I didn't even know.
That's cool. We're awesome.
Dude, okay. If their names are actually Melissa and Courtney,
I'd die.
Like, that's the actual, like, English translation.
I would die.
That's great.
I would kill Batman, because I don't want to die. Oh, yeah, this is the question mark. The one that's over here. Or was the dot over there, and then yada yada.
Huh?
The unusual perspective.
Oh, yeah. Call in an episode after this.
Yeah.
Well, there's the dot.
Oh, wait.
Can you get it from here? Oh, you can. Cool. Thufrin Thuck Attack. Oh, and you can line wire walk. Yeah.
I have to do it from different area. Just gonna get that one real quick then.
Oh, this makes this area so much easier.
Oh, no.
What?
Can I? Oh, I know.
Huh?
I have to be on a lower angle.
Oh, yeah.
For the dot to line up.
That doesn't seem right. Alrighty, well. I guess right. It works.
I was gonna line launch and walk on it, but okay. Yeah! Riddle solvers, guys!
Yeah!
I don't even know how much of this is gonna be in here.
Yeah!
Awesome!
Yeah!
Front flips!
Yeah!
Well, thank you all so much for watching!
On that note,
after an hour and a half of grinding side missions, I don't know how long this video is going to be.
It's going to be an extravaganza. But
this is basically a side mission episode of what we have.
Mm-hmm.
Almost everything. We're going to finish Nora off in the next episode because we're hungry. Yeah, yeah. So, once again, thank you all so much for watching. If you liked the video, remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. Feedback, we love it. Appreciate it. We'll see you next time. Adios.
This has been Doug Dimma 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 Dimma